My team here at QIMR Berghofer has shown for the first time for triple negative breast cancer that we have a treatment that in combination with immunotherapy, this drug known as paxalisib, is able to awaken these dormant cancer cells and prevent metastasis and spread happening. Metastatic triple negative breast cancer is very aggressive. So unfortunately, many of these patients only have a few months to live at the most. There's no treatments at the moment, and there's certainly no cure. What we've been able to show for the first time is that using this drug, paxalisib, we're able to awaken these cancer cells to make them immune visible. And by making them immune visible, we're able to, for the first time, allow immunotherapy to function.
Drugs do not normally cross the blood-brain barrier. This drug, paxalisib, was designed specifically to cross the blood-brain barrier, not only treating potentially the primary tumor of breast cancer, but also hitting those metastases that are spread all over, including the brain.
So the next steps are that we're advancing to a clinical trial, which is very exciting. So this will be the first time that this drug, paxalisib, in combination with immunotherapy, is going to the clinic. We need patients who have got metastatic triple negative breast cancer. We'll be recruiting 24 patients in total. What we are all about is trying to identify diagnostics and therapeutics to be able to increase the survival of these patients so they can spend more time with their families.